My daughter got this skateboard for her birthday, and it came in this really cool box, and I'm going to use it to make a diorama for this Lego set, Battle on Crait. So I'm experimenting with an idea here. As the speeder goes across the land, it has this thing at the back which drags and kicks up the red. And so the idea I've got is as you pull the speeder across, then I want behind it this to go from white to red. So the idea that I'm playing around with is whether if I have something that moves a colour palette across. Let me set this up and see if it works.
Ooh, that lollipop smells good.
It's gonna work. I'm a little irritated because I work very hard to try and make sure that all the models I make are from stuff used around the house. It wasn't working with the straws to support the thing that I needed, so I had to come to Michael's and buy some dowling. Thank you. What do you think?
It looks so epic! I can't believe you actually did this!
I sure did. Oh, bugger. It's not dry.